Hello everybody, hello, it's me again, your sister, your friend Lady Jail. And if you have not subscribed for my YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so that if I put more videos, you will be the first person to know. And if you have subscribed here before, thank you and God bless you. My people, this story when I want to talk about today, this one, what is some men fit do to their wife? So this girl is saying no, this man, even with this man, so the man, they Africa, she did, yeah. So the man, they nice to ram, they help him, everything which she don't do for Africa, and the man, they read the help him, they do everything. So one day, she can't go Niger, go see the man. I say, go Niger. He say anytime when in with this man one enjoy their self, they want jogodo. And I understand now. So he say if they don't play, the man walk a stick, he go stand very well. But when they want come enter Jerusalem, now their problem will come there. So the thing will come down. They come to say, I don't want to leave this man. This man a very nice man. He must make sure say if I solution to this man problem. Consider with the man. Come they find solution. Come they tell the man say drink this one. They go bring concoction. Drink this one. Drink this one. They go they okay. Ginger and lime. This one. The man go they tell him say no. They say to na cousin. Go say why you know they say to. We he don't want to leave you. You know. So. You know, no say now God be the preventer, make she not able to do that. Make you know that is John Thomas when they carry the go, make him not enter. She be not know. She can't begin to find solution. But it could make the work is with the work is stick. They okay. Can't they there with the man. So one day now, he said, but don't be saying they know they do, but you know the jaw like the way it's supposed to be now. You know, it was taken like that. So now, because anytime we should go to Africa, she always take all those tablets now, those medicine. We say you take against infection, against all those things. You know, so she not come take for the last time when she go. So when she come back, she come be like say she the sick somehow. So now she can't go doctor say, yeah, been because you don't take this medicine, me go doctor, make she go see what they do. As she reach a hospital, my people. Now she can see say water you don't pass Gary. As they do a test, now they tell they don't say she gets HIV. Now she can say HIV, me with the lose the control myself. How? How should they get HIV? And I let this man they sleep with. So how? She can't say when they do them again. You know, understand. They can say you get HIV. Some of it's a joke. But this thing never circulate for all your body. You see, they somewhere for your body. But they don't really know the particular place where the thing is there. So now she can't call the man. Say, so, see what they say she gets. You know why they get her. And I'll let you one in the follow. How? Now the man come tell her say now he give the woman say he get, you know, okay. What he make you not tell this woman? He say now make he be say anytime what they want to do, in your mind not they settle. But what he make you not tell this woman? You for tell her, if she wants to follow you, she go follow you. If she don't want to follow you, you know. But what he make you transfer this thing to this woman, this man? Why some men they wicked like this? Why are they wicked like this? You know what you they carry they go, you know, you know, tell this woman, you make sure say this woman contact her, and now you can't tell her. So this kind of man now, my people, I have they go do one. That is make this woman forgive this man for waiting this man do one. Because when my sister Lady T do this thing, I was like, is this man kidding me right now? What make this man not tell this woman? Why so made they wicked like this? Okay, you don't give the woman now your mind don't calm down now. I'll be waiting. Why you do this kind of thing to this woman? You did wicked, this man. You did very wicked. Wicked, now understatement. We'll find name we'll give you. Nana, you don't give this innocent girl. So this one, unless it's our men, if you know man, if you know woman, if you know man, first time, I beg. Do test before you sleep with this man. Do test. Don't just carry this, they sleep with man bone to bone like that. Do test. May you tell no. If this man, they okay to sleep with or not, they okay. HIV is real. Not be fake, cool. Not be even really HIV be sickness where this serious like this. Many sickness, they. Do test before you sleep with a man. Even you will be man. Do test for a woman before you sleep with her. Before you sleep with her bone to bone. Not just woman, not the car where they sleep with man like that. With ordinary body like that. HIV is free. Many sickness day. That is the thing. It pay me when I hear him. It pay me. It pay me for this woman because she not deserve him. Eh? You know, say see what you they carry they go. If I tell this woman, you not tell her. You make sure say you give him for you can't tell her. And some married men see they will be say anywhere they see a skirt. On that skirt, they not go rest. They won't go toast. Be careful. Me no carry HIV. Go give your wife for house. Be careful, married man. Married men then. Now they are they talk to now. Be careful for any chukushuku. I know some of the only shuku that they carry HIV. Different way they. Maybe through baba, through different things, through needle, all those things, different things that they contact HIV. But this. Chuk, oh, you want to enter Jerusalem fast with another woman? They careful. Some women they just did them, meet the share and they go give people. You go say the thing will kill only in one. Some men they too, we see they do like that is not good. Nah, this girl don't contact this thing now. How she go do? Which prayer now? Like where she will go now? You know, it's not good. It's not good the way some of our men they behave, you know. It's not good. Eh? No. This woman, nana, every day now she go to think and I think that they better keep person for HIV. Thinkness. She go there now. There is no how she know they think. There is no how she know they like feel them. You know. It's not good. This one now say maybe she carry her now. Say maybe she go also now she carry her. This one I young husband. I ain't give up. So my people, I will go do this kind of man. How she go? That is, she go feel forgive this man for what this man do him so. She just there as JJJ. HIV competent for us. Very very painful, eh? Very very painful. So married men, mona dey careful. Una one of the see woman may not remove high. Be careful. HIV is free. Be careful. Because some men they anywhere they just see woman, they want toast. So introduce this girl for me. Introduce this one for me. My dear, HIV is free. Be careful. Make I use this opportunity to talk about this tramadol where people they take. Tramadol is the key. Many because I just said the rain for Italy where we're now. Where be say men they want sleep with tramadol, go they drink tramadol. Tramadol not be better thing. They don't ban the thing for Nigeria. Una can't carry them come Europe. So no one can sell them. Must you die on top of woman before you know say you satisfy the woman? Must you die? Eh? Must you die? When una want drink tramadol, more than satisfy woman. Tramadol, it dey kill. It don't kill many people. So more than they careful for that tramadol, one they take. They ban something for Africa. Now una can say no. Now want the carry and come here. I bet for see people where they say na black. More than they catch them. More than go they report them to police. Because police they look for them people where they do all those things. More than they catch them. Take them to police. Make police they arrest them. It's not good. Eh? You know if you use your power to sleep with woman again, a tramadol you gonna go drink. Go see people who drink medicine that year. Tell they sleep with women, they go. See them today. They are man who would not stand again. Oh, because of them, all those medicine what they take. You don't finish them. Finish. Eh? I'm not sure I understand our people. I don't understand the way they say they look this size of a 10. Just how many minutes enjoyment you just die on top of her? You just die because you drink tramadol till they sleep with woman. My dear, they don't ban that for Africa. So if you see anybody where they sell and beg, more than they catch them, more than they report them to police. God forbid bad thing. So thank you everybody. I beg. If you see this video, more than help me share them, make you reach all those men and all those women and where they do all those things, make you reach their hand. I even hear some women they take the tramadol too. What do they take them for? What do they take tramadol for? What did tramadol want to do for you? This world, whether they come to an end of me, I'm not gonna know again, really. I'm not sure I understand. So thank you everybody. Now just this advice I just want to give to our men and our women. So mona take care. Anybody wasting this video, make you help me share on me. Mona help me share. I'm gonna not look down on this video. Mona share it for me. So that make you reach everybody here. So thank you everybody. Until I come away next time, remain the DJ. So take care and subscribe for my YouTube. Thank you. Bye.